Yesterday, my social media manager asked me this question about why are you doing this scientific logo design? Why are you so passionate about it? So I told him that a few years back when I was working in MIDC, I used to look at these logos and I used to feel the pain of that bad logo. I used to think, okay, what can I do for these people? How can I help them by having a good logo? So I helped them. And then I saw the results, and results were amazing. And when I saw that those kind of results, then at that moment I thought, okay, why to stop? Why to stop with these many people only? Why can't I go ahead and modify more number of logos? And there the journey started. There I became the professional scientific logo designer, and there onwards I have been able to help more than 350 entrepreneurs from the logo. So when I see a bad logo, it pains me a lot. I just can't watch the logo which is bad, which is troublesome, which is not good enough. So this is what it is, you know, this pain of watching that bad logo is motivating me all the time to create better and new logos. So I'm doing all those things just because I'm passionate about helping entrepreneurs to have a good solid logo for their organization.